Boy. Alright, let's see what secrets await me in this dungeon.
Out this way. Let's grab in that. Can I go down this way? Okay, so there's nothing out this way either. Fair enough. Let's see what's down. Ooh, item. They just came out of nowhere. Soul Link. I remember what that does, sort of. Summons 5% lifesteal base damage dealt, which turns to wearer's as health. Nice. Go. Go, boy. Get him. Oh, whoa. Alright then. Woo! Alright. Definitely throwing the enemies at you fucking fast in this level. Cool.
Okay.
Is that the way?
Okay. Holy hell. Great. More bad news.
Probably wasn't the smartest move to activate my weapon mod just now. Probably should have activated it when there were some enemies around. Yep.
Yeah, boy, those explode. Be careful.
Scrapping things. No, just scrapping that. Okay, whoa. Oh, that's the edge of the map. Note to self. There is such a thing as the edge of the world. These dungeons don't fall off the edge. Aw, man. I won't do all that again. Yep. Yeah, can we fall off the end there? Let's not do that.
Here we go.
Alright, fire damage is sick. That's the edge of the map again. No, get up. Thank you.
Holy hell.
Nearly rolled off the edge. Heal me, boy. Anything in my inventory that's going to help me with that. No, it would appear not. Cool, I just got all root rot. I don't know how to get rid of it. All dead. Yeah, I don't know how to quite get rid of this. Don't have... Oh, that's a big boy. That.
Great. More bad. Well, that's it.
I'm not quite sure how to get rid of my root rot. Fair enough. Sounds good. Reload your guns. Good job. Cool. Ah, I just don't have full stamina when I've got root rot. Okay, so it's not really affecting my health. That's fine.
Glad that's over.
Cool.
Great. More bad news.
And a level up. Nice.
Glad that's over.
New perk, Attack Hunter. Ooh. At a trait point. Okay. Boxing up. Commit traits. 3 range skill damage. Enemy is active. Okay. Where's the medicine that will get rid of my root rot? Got him. Okay. This is interesting. Good boy. Alright, I would like some, ammo ground, that's nice.
Is it over?
Root rot is doing my head in, but... Oh no, it's not over. Well, from over.
Come and get me.
Good boy. Okay. Oh, they're all the way down here. That's not good. Get him. Yep. All right. You're all dead. I'm still coughing up a lung. Hey, it's a big boy. Boy dead.
Whew. Glad that's over.
I would like to not be coughing up a lung. Iron and relic dust is not helpful. Time to reload.
Here they come.
Get you. Good boy. Yeah. Alright, this way. Alright, my stamina is taking a massive dive. Oh, that's a big boy. Move. Hit him. Sweet. Get rid of all of that now. I can go collect all of the loot that they drop. Hopefully some of it will heal my root drop. That would be nice.
And that's it. For now.
Yep.
Out of room. Not enough room.
Right, full of handgun ammo, it seems.
Here they come.
What was the point of this room? Nothing, it seems.
Holy hell.
Anything fun up here? Just some iron. No scrap. Jump off the edge, press the checkpoint, twisted chantry. Ooh, it looks like a boss ahead of me. Oh, that healed my root rot. Resource to upgrade a weapon, upgrading weapon. Talk to Riggs and World Ward 13. I don't want to turn to Ward 13 just yet. Everything is all ready to go. And looks like it's a boss fight. Maybe a boss fight? I don't know. Alright. I have to go and talk to... Ooh, boss fight time. Oh, what the hell is going on? Thanks, Dogger. Get it. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Not good.
Oh, that's not good either. This is an intense boss fight. Get wrecked on. Nope! Togo, 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 Togo! I don't have any more dragon hearts. Can I come back into here from World 13? That would be nice. To Ward 13, maybe I can upgrade some stuff, get some health, and come back.
Traveler, oh, thank the Founder. You're alive. Where's what happened?
I'm talking about things.
Oh, that's not reassuring. Mm-hmm. Just tell me what you know when you can, all right? Everyone here's kind of worried.
Raid my weapon.
Anything you need?
Raid my weapon, please.
Where to find me.
Upgrade you.
You look like you need some shooting practice. Yeah, all right.
Upgrade sale, please. Can't buy any of them anyway, but I don't have enough.
Yeah, that'll do nicely.
Yep,
watch
cool.
Yourself,
thank
stranger.
It is you. The rumors had me thinking I might.
Oh yeah.
So where have you?
Yep.
A while ago? I think even some of that old Kumutu's tale feels like anything can be true here.
Yeah. I don't know what's
yes,
the
good.
Maybe
good.
It was Fulton's.
The old ruins around here. I was just doing what I do to survive. But so hey, if you ever.
What do you have available? Hopefully it's some healing stuff. That'd be nice. Fine, it's
similar. Come back if you need anything.
You don't need my story, stranger.
Hey, you're the newcomer.
Right? Anyway.
You know you're lucky they found you when they
pretty much.
Yep.
There ain't much I haven't seen before. Sure thing.
What have you got? Yep. Ethereal. Medical pin. Nice.
See you around, traveler.
Alright, well. Back to see if I can fight this boss again. Return to last checkpoint. Yes! Oh, that's handy.
being able to jump back out and go back into it just before the boss fight. Very, very handy. Okay. Give myself a healy. Good. No, 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 no. Got him.
Maybe the cave can do something with this.
Okay. I can't believe I killed that thing. Would Clementine have come this way? Pretty sure that thing would be dead if she did.
Trait point. Yes. Boy. Alright, well, that's one boss down.
Do-do-do.